Hello, my friend, and welcome to Wisdom Trek. I am Guthrie Chamberlain, your guide to wisdom and creating a living legacy. Thank you for joining us for our five-day-per-week wisdom and legacy building podcast. This is day 773 of our trek and time for our Philosophy Friday series. Each Friday, we will ponder some of the basic truths and mysteries of life and how they can impact us in creating our living legacy. Due to our heavy travel and activity schedules for these next 3 weeks, our Wisdom Trek episodes will be shorter so that I can pre-record them in advance of this time. As we start this new year, I thought it would be a good time to invest the time discovering God and His key attributes. Yesterday, we explored God knows everything, and today's attribute is God is sovereign. Because God is sovereign, I will joyfully submit to His will. In 1 Chronicles chapter 29, verse 11, it tells us, "Yours, O Lord, is the greatness, the power, the glory, the victory, and the majesty. Everything in heaven and earth is yours, O Lord, and this is your kingdom." Do you ever feel overwhelmed by your circumstances? Be encouraged. Your loving God is still in control, and He is sovereignly directing your life. In fact, difficulties and suffering are tools in God's sovereign hands with which He shapes you into the image of Jesus. Nothing occurs without His divine permission. God is sovereign and ruler of the universe. He has no higher authority. He is all-powerful, so no one can force Him to do anything against His will. He is present everywhere, so no one can hide from Him or escape His scrutiny. He is all-knowing, so there is nothing about Him that He is unaware. God is actively directing His creation on a course that He has charted before the beginning of time. But within the context of His master plan, He gives each person the freedom to choose how they will participate. So the question today is, will you choose to cooperate with Him? In Romans chapter 8, verse 28, it tells us, "God causes everything to work together for the good of those who love God and are called according to His purpose for them." That's our attribute for today. Monday, we'll continue to discover God's character, exploring that God is holy. Thank you for joining me on this trek that we call life. And encourage your friends and family to join us, and then come along with us on Monday for another day of Wisdom Trek, creating a legacy. If you'd like to listen to in the past 772 daily treks or read the associated journals, they are all available at wisdom-trek.com. You can also subscribe to iTunes or Google Play so that each day's trek will be downloaded to you automatically. And thank you so much for allowing me to be your guide, your mentor, but most importantly, I am your friend as I serve you through the Wisdom Trek podcast and journal. And as we take this trek of life together, let us always live abundantly, love unconditionally, listen intentionally, learn continuously, lend to others generously, lead with integrity, and then leave a living legacy each day. I am Guthrie Chamberlain, reminding you to keep moving forward, enjoy your journey, and then create a great day every day. See you on Monday.